MUKnightsTV with Kinnidy Garrard as the Knights get a come-from-behind victory over Mount Vernon Nazarene, 80-74. KG for you, 23 points, second most this season for you in a single game. Just big-time offensive performance from you tonight in a stretch where you haven't been scoring as much as you would like to. How big was it for you tonight to go out there and get 23?
I really wasn't focused on how many points I scored, but I realized in the second half that we had a better offensive advantage in the post, so I was just taking it in and doing what I had to do to help my team win.
And Mount Vernon played a lot of different defenses. They zoned you, they manned you, they did a lot of different things to challenge you guys, and you know, no one, you know, you see it on paper. Everyone knows Ella's going to get hers. Mm-hmm. Tonight, she doesn't even get 10. So you, Abby stepping up, it's Tamia stepping up. What do you see as the fifth year senior and the leader on this team, you know, to see the younger girls step up?
Yeah, that's our mentality. Next person up, that's what we got to have. When we get out in the tournament, that's what it is. It's never always your starter. So definitely next person up. And I love that mentality that we have multiple different players that can step up and fill that role. So.
And tonight, you know, it was a big-time comeback, especially knowing what you got Saturday with Indiana Wesleyan coming up. You've played them so many times now in your career. What do you look forward to most about playing Iowa on Saturday?
The energy that we're going to bring. That's what I'm excited for this Saturday.
And you guys are now ranked number 5 in the nation. How important would it be to end this week with a win on Saturday, just knowing going into the second half, hey, you're number 1 in the conference and you've got a little bit of breathing room?
Yeah, for sure. I think that'll bring it'll definitely give us some confidence, but one game at a time, taking it game by game.
Well, hey, KG, 23 points tonight. Congratulations. Best of luck here on Saturday.
Appreciate you.